Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to part 6 of Elden Ring. Remember, if you like what you see here and you want to see more, click that like and subscribe button so you don't miss the rest of the series. And of course, check the Twitch link down in the description to check out my Twitch channel. Thank you, and let's jump into it. So I guess next time I get one, And then there's another one here. Touch grease. First off down, then try right. Try item. Seek arms. Precious item ahead. Reels co-op. Oh, just another one of those things? Yeah, I was like, I already had one. What's all this then? Fort. Raise the fort.
You there? Come over here, would you?
Didn't expect pickle. What's up?
You're tarnished.
Is this guy supposed to be a pickle? You got another talisman slot. Oh, wait, I already read that.
Taking the main gate.
Okay, why?
It's tightly guarded by hardened old hands.
Okay.
Oh, try the opening right here.
Right where?
The guards don't know about it.
Okay.
You'll breach the castle.
Just yes, say very well.
That's the spirit. You're just the kind of I pray for you.
Oh, right here, left. Golden rune, nice. Rune fragment. Is he talking about this as the, like, side entrance? Confused. And what was this thing that it said to do over here? Ah, dung. Fire grease. Could this be a jumping? What? Liar. Jumping required ahead. Don't you dare. Wait, what? Whoa, what's that big? Am I stuck down here? Oh wait, there's a hole right here. Oh, bro. Okay, we're back. Confused. Yeah, I mean, that's what I was gonna do, but I was like, once again, Fortnite again. Try jumping. Wow, necessary item ahead. Smithing stone. I do need to use that on my... Oh, giant eagle. I look a touch grace. I wonder. Nope, not quite. Ow. Why has this dude got swords on his leg? Warhawk's talents. Up, oh, up. This way? Look, another one. How am I supposed to get down there? But can I get back up? Oh yeah, I can. Maybe. Oh no. Oh, it looks like we're going this way now. Easy enough. Over. Oh, this is this guy that was down here. Okay, never mind. That was pointless. No danger ahead. Thank you. Likely bird. Okay. Be wary of up. Ow. I was in the process of healing. Embarrassing. That's awkward. go get those back, eh? I didn't see this earlier. Nope, I didn't mean to. Okay, that's not what I meant to do. Wait, where did I? Is it around this way that I went the first time? It's not gonna reach it. Maybe it'll hit that one over there. Nope. Oh, that didn't reach. Smithing Tosso on level 3? Wowza. What's this message say? Look carefully, seems familiar. Does it seem familiar? I guess it's just the city down there or something? Message. Let's touch grace real fast. Yeah, I think so. I don't really know. I mean, I think there's like other worlds though too that like you can like travel to, I think. Like through like gates and stuff, which are like basically through like portals. That was unnecessary. Extremely unnecessary. And I didn't have my flop crimson tears out either, so I drank nothing. Oh, the portals will send you to other places on it. I just drank nothing because I didn't have my crimson tears out. End boss is probably somewhere else. I'm gonna creep up. Leather shield. Thank you. Huh? That's it, right? Okay. Gorgeous view. Oh wow, gorgeous view. Fireball his ass. I should have. Elden runes. Nice. Don't give up skeleton jumping. Wonder if I can fireball that guy. Nice. Could this be an item, but why is it always message? Door ahead. I don't believe ya. Trap ahead. Be wary of explosion. Like those barrels there? Enemy ahead, try stealth. Time for rolling. Not yet. Okay, I'm going to bed. I'm going to bed. Send me off, please. All right. Good night, Giselle. Thanks for hanging out for a bit. I love you. I'll talk to you later. Good night. Is it gonna explode? Yeah, well, two can play at that game. Dang it. Dang it. Item. Double embarrassing. Hey, look, throwing daggers. Let's check this door, I guess, first. It's locked. Okay. What if I hit it? Or try to roll through it? Okay. Oh? Trina's arrow? Oh, this. Well, too bad I can't use them. Causes sleep buildup. Watch this, ready? Yeah! Got his pants. It's cool, I guess. Whole house. Wow. A whole house. I need to press Y to climb. Hello. smoldering butterflies. Can you imagine you killing someone just pulling their pants off to keep them in your backpack? True. Just not even to wear them. That guy looks kind of sus right there. Or is he dead? I think he's sleeping, yeah. Wary of night. Golden runes, cool. Huh. A message. Close quarters battle. Would this be an item? Open. Oh. Vibes. Ow. 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 Okay, it just didn't let me roll. That was cool, I guess. Like what? He made light work of that. Oh my god, now I have to run through this whole thing again. Look, I got his armor. Keep the pants at least. I'll try. Big bomba. Oh. Try this again. Watch, we go in. Okay, let's not try that. I kind of, you know, messed that one up from the start. That's kind of my bad. That was just, yeah, that was rough. I was like, I'm gonna throw a thing at him. That was bad also. I got a little cocky. These types of bosses are annoying. You feel bad when you lose to them and they're just not crazy. I know, right? So I have to just run all the way back over there. Spend my 50th death, especially with no shield. But if I just do that instead. It's much easier. How come he's not blowing up the stupid things? Next time I'll just jump off to begin with, because see, if you jump fast enough, then you won't have time to try to kill you with that explosion. Look, the door's already open though. Okay. So we can go in. Like this man didn't see you. No, there's no way he saw me, you know? A rusty key. Oh, look, a chest. After I destroy everything else, you know? Cursed or curved swords talisman. Oh, I don't have a curved sword. Hands his guard counter. Oh, never mind. I thought it was just gonna affect like curved swords or whatever. Wait, so was that all that was in here? Can't see a damn thing. Key back to the locked door. That totally makes sense. look good. Is this here before? Hook claws. Oh, the Wolverine ones. Back to the door. Was that there before that I missed? You know what I still need to get is my, I don't have a torch or a lantern yet. I need to get that. Guess we climb. Doesn't really have the same effect when she's all bloodied up. Be wary of left. Huh? Excuse me, that's not very kind of you. Oh wait, I'm going the wrong way. I need to go. Oh, hi. Down there. Gonna go try to be your next boss. All right. Good luck, my boy. Good luck. I'll probably go like, I don't know, not much longer. Find another sit grace or whatever soon. Hopefully. Try rump. How do I get that to go like all around like something else? Bye-bye. Invisible sword. Brick hammer. Oh, is that like the huge one that people are going around with? How the heck do I get there? Not again. This is fine. Just need to find the next grace point. Please. Oh well, I guess I think I have to go around that other way I looked outside. I even tried to dodge them. Glass shard. Target lock. Silver pickled something foot. First off, destruction. By the way, behold, wicked sort. Whoops. What was that thing I picked up? This? Boost item discovery. Boost physical attack. Oh shoot, I should use that on my next boss, I guess. Bravery ahead. Sadness ahead. Try jumping off ahead in short time for necessary item. What? Oh, is this gonna take me around to the one item? Behold, mushroom. Mushroom. Never mind. Took me around to an item, but mushroom ahead. Champion ahead. That fella. He's not coming out here, is he? I guess I should. Where's this taking me to? What are these gonna say? Item ahead. Didn't expect a message. I gotta wait for him to come back and then I'm gonna backstab him. That guy's going in with his magic. Oh, that guy's gonna die. Not exactly what I was expecting, but you know. This game sucks. Because now I'm all the way freaking back here. Speed run. Huh. Ooh, hi there, Mr. Samuel Y. Bitch. Okay. Here we go. This time we kill this mofo. Bring it on, bro. That's bullshit. Oh my god. What the hell? Not this dude already. Wait, what? That was just stupid on my part. I forgot to add one for that last one at least. Oh wait, no, I think I'm on 53. Keep forgetting to add. Out of nowhere, they got so many powers. God, frick this game, dude. Nope, wrong button. Whatever. Honestly, don't even think it's worth it. I think I'm just gonna reset. Cause I'd have to use like my flasks and crap. Okay. Just gonna use a quick magic heal once I get up here. Oops. Bitch. Okay, this one, we've got it easy. I'm just gonna make sure I'm at full health. And then we're gonna wait for him to get over here. Watch that guy die. Oh no, he died. Buttons. Fucking shit, dude. What the hell? Angelo, literally, I don't know what happened. I don't know what happened. Easy. Okay, easy. Let's go. That time I was doing, I swear I had that one too. Look, this one I have though. I haven't taken any damage. I haven't had to use any spells or anything. I'm gonna have my flame spell ready once I get up here. Wait, I've gotta fight. No, I'm just gonna. There we go. I'm gonna backstab him. I'm gonna run away, kind of. I'm gonna flame him. And then I'm gonna. Then I'm gonna beat him. Ah, God. I had him that time too. I just fell down the damn hole. That's why they put it there. I needed to do, and I was doing that last time, but I just fell down the hole instead. It's so annoying. Oh my God. Race ahead? No way. I don't believe you. Graze ahead, therefore try left. Oh, yes. Oh my God, you don't know how happy I am. Fuck. Now we rest. See if we can't level up. Nope, we have no runes right now. Actually, I might have. I have a bunch of rune things. I don't think that puts me at enough though. I think I need like 4,500 or something. 48, 49 basically. Damn it. Praise the fire. By jumping, no liar. Seek rushing in, then short cut. That guy didn't make it. Try running from here. Looks like you could make that, yeah. Instead of going all around that way. What was the other way though? Just death. There's a lever that just doesn't move. Okay. Oh. Oh, it keeps going up. Wait, what's over here? Okay. Bruce fire. Up here. Guy there, there's also a guy over there. Easy enough. Pull lever. Contraption doesn't move. Easy enough. Gone around this way, maybe? I don't know. That seems like a mighty fine line. Just exploring this. And then I'll call it. Oh, I do need to. The ring dagger is nice. What does this say? Recklessness. Okay, let's just see what's outside this door and then I'll call it. Hello. Maybe you're the only one around. I mean, I see that guy there, but. On all at once. How did this person die? Oh, nice. He jumped up there. And then he fell down there and either missed that or it was just way too. I didn't even want to help his friends out. Golden runes, nice. It's the only thing up here though, right? Like I could technically. Jump down there. See what these people say. Try jumping. Something ahead. Nothing there. I don't see any safe way down right there. You'd maybe drop down to right there and then onto the roof, but I'm gonna save that all, I think. You can drop down onto that roof there. Oh well. We're done here. Can I slip through this crack? Nope, too big. Let's just get back down to the thing. That's what that sound was. I was like, what's that sound of marching? Okay, we rest. And we're done. Wait, let me... No, I still don't have enough. Okay. Okay, one last thing. We're there. One last thing, we're gonna travel here to try to upgrade our armor or our weapon. This way.
Took you no matter to lay out your arms then.
Bam, there we go. Let's go. Now I need four of those. Why not? Okay, just gonna fast travel back here, then we'll be done. Huh. Hmm.